念のために確認しないとな。人間だと思って助けたら怪物だったなんて全く
分からない。 Do I look like a monster? Are you crazy?
My apologies, but this is a matter of life and death, after all.
Is anyone there? Hello?
Looks like a hospital. There must be a way to get inside.
Thank you. Ever since I arrived in this place, it's been one bad thing after another. That sacrificial ceremony Melissa and Sol saw, I wonder if that has something to do with all of this.
A sacrificial ceremony? Did you personally witness it?
No, Bella and I were waiting in the car when it happened. They said that a woman was killed and another girl was about to be murdered. But someone came in and stopped it. Apparently, the other girl managed to get away.
So you weren't there. I see. Didn't have to witness that.
What are you doing in this village, anyway?
I don't understand. What you mean? Dorilla.
Help me!
Melissa.
Where's Sam? He's there, isn't he?
Melissa! Is that you? Wait. This looks like Bella's.
It means she's alive.
The Irarvari Church.
You know where this is?
Yes. It looks just like the church built in Karwari. It's just down the road. That way. I have a few things I must take care of.
Let's go.
Okay.
Thanks for all your help. We'll make it through this. Don't give up hope.
Kiboka. さすがに飽きた。